put hundreds of people behind bars. A senior South Wales policeman, he gained respect and led high-profile investigations. But now he's under investigation himself. He's involved in several major cases where police's handling of the inquiry is under question. Tonight, we uncover shocking evidence that Stuart Lewis broke the rules.
Did you verbal suspect? A former colleague says you did, Mr. Lewis.
There's always bad apples in every barrel. And he was a bad one. And he still is. And I feel sorry for the police when a bad one tarnishes them all.
Last December, after 11 years in prison, Michael O'Brien was freed on bail and given leave to appeal against his conviction for murder.
How am I feeling? Words cannot express how I feel at the moment. Like, you know, just to be with my family. It came as a shock, bail did. I didn't expect it. I had already Christmas dinner sorted out with the lads on the wing, as it happens. I mean, yeah, roast beef and everything.
Darren Hall walked out of prison too. Yet until he convinces a court his confession to murder was false and made under pressure, and that police fabricated evidence to secure a conviction, then neither will be free. Ellis Sherwood will be in the appeal court too. All three convicted of a Cardiff newsagent's murder know their battle for justice isn't over.
This day is where I think, yes, we've got to have our name cleared. Now everybody out in the outside world can see that the evidence is there and we didn't do it. But that might not be the view of the courts, and you know, I cannot speak for them. I just hope there's three wise judges up there who can see through this case and can see what has happened.
One of the men who led the investigation that put them in prison was Stuart Lewis. The appeal court will hear claims that he lied to get his men. Week in, week out has looked at several cases involving Stuart Lewis over many years. What we uncovered was a common thread. Disquiet that the methods used in the Newsagent 3 case were resorted to over and again to secure convictions.
When you see a particular pattern with regard to one